Assalamu alaikum. First we have to open a new file path. In this video we are going to create a M20 net with the corresponding to all standards. It is one of the part of clean pulley block assembly. Select a plane which you want to sketch, go to the sketch. Then we have to draw a circle. Then we have to draw a hexagon here. Then give the dimension as per the standards. You have to give the both horizontal and vertical dimension for hexagon. If a dimension cannot be produced, okay, no problem, leave it. Then exit the sketch. Go to the feature, use the extrude boss. Specify the requirement of thickness to be extruded here. The thickness must be upon the standard of M20 net. Then select a midplane. Make it to the normal view. Then we have to draw a center axis first. You can also draw a profile at the one end. Then draw a center axis. And give the dimension for a center axis. It must be at a center. Then mirror the profile which we drawn here. Select our profile and copy about the mirror axis. Then exit the sketch, go to the features. Select a revolve cut. Select our corresponding center axis and a profile here. Make sure the center axis is the whole center axis. Then click OK. Now the cut is created. Then we have to create a thread here. Use the thread option in your drop down list of hole wizard. Select the edge which will produce a thread here. Then we have to specify the metric standard with the corresponding pitch value based upon the reference drawing. Specify the length of thread to be produced. Then click OK. After that, you have to give the color for the aesthetic look of the nut. We are achieved the diagram with corresponding to the component and then save it for the future usage in assembly. Don't forget to subscribe. Assalamualaikum.